3D printed nanocellulose composites for controlled drug delivery.
Know that averagely 50% of patients fail to take their medicine on time in a big country like USA. It costs $290 billion for the healthcare system, and 125,000 people die each year. Okay, let's look at current Eat Medicine on Time initiatives. Pillboxes, people support, calendar alerts and electronic reminders. Aha! But... sorry. I have better solution. We can eat medicine once, but it can release itself slowly throughout the day.
Really? How?
Yeah, let's check it out. Controlled 5FU drug delivery using 3D printed composite films. Calcium carbonate medium. Fast drug delivery at 91.37%. Nanocellulose. Slow drug release at 27.84%. Nanocellulose calcium carbonate composite. Staged and controlled drug release at 89.88%. Wow, this can help in reducing burst release of drugs and targeting the efficient release as well.
3D printing of nanocellulose. Drug carrier extracted from waste palm fibers. Different versions of 3D printed drug delivery films. Nanocellulose. Calcium carbonate. Mixture composite. Layered composite. Further development of nanocellulose. 3D printing drug delivery technology. Parameter to further study. Thickness of layer to control the drug delivered. Types of drug can be adsorbed by nanocellulose. Amount of drugs to be controlled and released. Complex nanocellulose 3D printing. Different 3D printing shapes to evaluate the drug release pattern. Okay, let's look at the financial aspect of the product. Controlled drug delivery is widely needed to reduce the number of consumption times of medicine and reduce the burst release of drugs. No fixed selling price due to some factors such as types of drugs being delivered, amount of drugs being delivered, targeted place of the drug delivered. Size of the 3D printed drugs, the product will be popular among elders and busy working people. Okay, let's look at the marketability of the product. The expected growth of healthcare additive manufacturing market is at 20.8% till 2026, and controlled drug delivery is at 7.8% till 2027. Wow, looks like good money and social benefit too. Academic and intellectual property recognition, IPR.